Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I tried to tap my Android mobile notification panel, but unfortunately it shows a notification downloading English US updates. But here my internet works normal. At same time, if I try to press this notification, it won't go away and there is no specific option is available to hide this notification. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method to fix this error is just open your settings menu. So here you can locate Google settings and click to open it and scroll down and then click to open settings for Google apps and it shows some more settings. So here I try to access search assistant and voice and the final one. So next you can go to voice category. And finally click to open offline speech recognition. And here I install these following languages in my Android mobile. So here you can select auto update category. And then choose do not auto update languages. So once you select this option and close all the settings window. And one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now you can try to tap your notification banner. So I hope now this time it does not show that previously occurred notification. So anyway, if maybe this trick not works for you, just forestall this application Speech Services by Google. And this app is the main reason for that kind of notification. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.